Welcome back to a video that takes I forgot on where I was, what I was doing. Yeah. I hate this. Oh, if I have two paper plate. I'm not sure if that bunny thing's gonna chase me. I'm one of the main things I remember. Huh? Why are you wearing bunny ears? What the freak? There was one of you! It's the wrong place. This better save. Whoa. Where did I send him off to? What's this lead to? He's been messing here. Whoa. Alright. Yeah, I can't use my mess in here at all. Hell no. Guess I gotta go out here? Oh, I forgot. That was a glitch, right? Or they just lost their eyes. Alright. What's that supposed to do? Yes. Oh! I forgot that thing existed. You're telling me that's a chance for that one to wake up? Where'd I lead him off to? Oh no. Oh. Hey. Please tell me the last one of you. Why do I need to come over here? Oh. And you fix someone's balls. Okay. Let's lean back over there. Are they all dead? Oh, they're all dead. Quack to the big music, man. What happened to them? What happened to the big one? The main one. That guy was fun. Freddy. Oh, come on. Hey. What the? Where's... Where am I? I know it's a family. Where am I going? I say, what is my mission? Mask off. Another one. Oh, come on.
I bet those security notes are all the way down there.
I don't like that. No! Why are you so damn tall? Can I run through him? I hope I can. Back where I was. God damn it. All the way this way. That was this one. Where do I go? I better run. Where? Go. Fast, 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 fast. Nope. God dang it, how do I do this? Nope. This game's playing with me. And he shouts about the puzzle until he comes. Already? Damn thing off. Oh, God. Freddy! Freddy!
Are you okay?
Yo, Freddy! What's up? Oh, God damn. Freddy! I thought you were nice, man. Why is your music playing when you kill me? Why are you getting something on his foot like he's a prototype? Where am I supposed to go? How do you see me? Oh, God damn it. Oh. Where am I? Where am I supposed to go? That's the main question. I'm gonna go back. Was I not supposed to come this way? Oh! Is that Scooby-Doo? Is that all? Oh.
Signal. Gregory, I shut down all the security nodes. I'm in the Roxy party garage. Am I close?
Almost. There's still one node left that's keeping the underground sealed.
Where?
Roxy's the final node.
Why is your voice changing?
I need to deactivate her.
But...
deactivate her and save me. Save me, Cassie, please. It's so dark down here.
Gregory said Cassie in the original game. I just need to go down there. Now why the hell did I do that? It's just, where did you have the eyes? Wait, I wonder what would happen if I did not do that. I wonder if there's like a what if option. Cause I would love Roxy's help in this game.
Roxy.
Cassie. Cassie. Welcome back, Cassie.
You remember me?
Your special day. I remember. Your special day.
Why don't use it? Carrot
cake. It has been some time since I saw you last. If I remember correctly, it is on the 11th. I remember because you are number one. Twice. Have you booked your party? I'm sure your friends will show up this time.
Let's see. I'm gonna stand here and wait. Come on, man! I want Roxy's help in this game! I'm gonna have to do it.
Cassie? What are you doing?
Damn it! Alright.
So sorry.
I love carrot cake. Happy birthday, Cassie.
Fox, I'm sorry.
Alright, come on.
I'm so sorry.
Damn. Audrey? If Roxy comes after me, it's y'all fault. You made me do that. Gregory! You have a lot of change of tone of voices. You sick there, buddy? I know I am. This is where I killed William Afton. I thought it was only a one-way trip. Wait, it was only a one-way trip. That's a problem. This is only... No. 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 It's saving. The hell is this place? I don't remember this. Wait. If the building from the building from Pizza Rail Simulator is the building that's that place over there. That place already built, burnt in the main storyline. So, forgot whatever his name is. The person that said he was gonna build that building, he lied. It was actually us building down the building, but no, because the building's already underground. So, how would that make sense if it got burnt twice, ruined twice? How would that make sense? Reek?
No, 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 no! Come on! Stupid flashlights!
And I was happy that I had no battery. Well, so I don't have to worry about it. But now I do. Fun. I thought that was an arm. Ooh!
I am a camp now. I will tell you a story about a mother and her little boy who lived alone in a cabin in the dark woods.
I'd love to hear. I need to go find Gregory. Is that the blob?
Why are there burners everywhere?
Oh, this is the room.
It's like the inside of an oven.
Oh, I haven't done these in a bit. Thank you. Got it. There's more? I wonder how good William's house looks like. Wait, the bag. I should have said no. Let me do something. Let me do some thing.
Gregory, are you in there?
The stupid door won't open.
Well, it looks like someone poured concrete over the door. How am I supposed to get rid of concrete?
Gregory would have been already behind the store.
You saved me. You saved me.
Gregory?
I'm Gregory.
That ain't Gregory.
You're not Gregory. What are you?
I'm Gregory.
Oh, Roxy! You savior! And I thought you were gonna turn on me!
Can you hear me?
Gregory? Is that really you? I mean, really you.
I've been trying to reach you all night! I'm not at the pizza place! Something's trying to trick you!
You're a bit late! Thing in the basement sounds just like you. How do I know this is you for real?
Is there another option? You need to get out of there now.
How?
My friend has access to the building map. Just follow the instructions.
Roxy told you to run. Did you? No. Gregory, I am well aware. Run! Up! And way up we go. So. We safe?
It's me. I think I need to explain a few things. You were never supposed to go to the pizza plex. That thing in the sinkhole tricked you. I really don't know what it is, but it's been trapped down here a really long time. The Nexus security program was designed to keep it hidden, but you shut down the security, and now it's free. It's not your fault. I know you did it for me, to save me, but we can't risk being followed. I'm sorry.
Gregory? No!
What the hell? Rabbit. I know I ever fell. Did I die? No! That is so-
Cassie.
Wait, huh? I should have stayed and listened. I'm gonna have to redo it all again. Dude, I'm not even spawned in yet! Alright, let me try again. And I'm not gonna skip the credits. Alright, try again.
Cassie, it's me. I think I need to explain a few things. You were never supposed to go to the Pizza Plex. That thing in the sinkhole tricked you. I really don't know what it is, but it's been trapped down here a really long time. The Nexus security program was designed to keep it hidden, but you shut down the security. Now it's free. It's not your fault. I know you did it for me, to save me. But we can't risk being followed. I'm sorry.
Gregory? No!
Alright, time to listen. Nothing? Not even a trophy. Oh, it does it when I skip. Well, that's the end of DLC.